The grocery outlet chain just opened its newest locally owned and operated store in Selah yesterday. Hundreds of people lined up outside. Some waited for hours for the grand opening in hopes of winning gift cards and free groceries for a year. The store offers savings on brand name products with a wide selection of organic and natural foods. The new store will bring 35 jobs to the community.